So we're going to start our program tonight with a piece entitled, American Jubilee, that's what it's called. So welcome, Symphony Band, and I'm their conductor, Mr. Jack Jean. Thank you. Before I close our concert this evening, if you weren't here for the last concert or the one before that, or the one before that tonight, you'd notice that our percussionists, for the most part, are all in marching band. So this is the second time this whole group has played together. So the percussion students are in a separate class because they're in marching band and they're doing marching band stuff. And then, you know, 2 weeks ago we say, oh yeah, we have a concert, so let's learn some concert music. They had one after school rehearsal together with the group, and they're performing tonight. So I'd like to give an extra big round of applause for percussionists tonight. All the students have worked really, really hard, but it's tough with everything going on and Rose Parade and classes and jobs and family, and then they still have the time to practice after school and to give a concert. So all their hard work for all the students hasn't gone unnoticed by Dr. Stanley and myself. We're going to close our portion of the concert tonight with a piece called Gaudette. It's a 16th century French term that means holiday or festive or something of that nature. I don't speak French, so my apologies. We're going to close with that tonight.